many of you, as I have been, as I am, are where you are in your life based upon what you believe. And it's not just what you think you believe on the surface, it's also your shadow beliefs that are holding you back from moving into the life that you believe you deserve. Running through the tape in your mind, telling yourself you're not good enough, you're not worthy enough, you're not smart enough, you're not enough.
Transition. Change is inevitable.